Hello, beautiful souls. My name is Cheryl. Welcome to my channel, Starseed Healing. Today we are going to be doing together a heart energy healing. Now what's going to happen in this session is that for the first part, it's going to be silence. Just for 10 minutes, we will connect to our hearts, to our heartbeat. After that 10 minutes of just silence and relaxation, I will start to speak a light language. So I will be channeling the energy healing for you. When the 10 minutes have almost passed, I will let you know in a gentle way, and then I will start with the energy healing. So all you need to do now is find a comfortable place, a comfortable position, wherever it may be, on a bed, on a sofa, laying down, sitting down, and just be with yourself for a few minutes, okay? So, take a deep breath in through your nose. Hold it. And let it out. Put your hands on your heart. Breathe in. You can close your eyes if you wish to. Hold it. And exhale from your mouth. Now, as you're going to take your last deep breath in, focus your awareness on your hands, touching your chest, feeling that beating heart. Take a deep breath in. Hold it. Feel your heart beating. Exhale through your mouth. Feel your body starting to relax. Let go of all tension that is within your body. Feel your head relaxing, your eyelids, your ears, your nose, your mouth, your jaw. Let your jaw hang loose. Open up your lips. Release all tension. Feel your neck becoming lighter. Your shoulders releasing into your back, into your spine, your lower back, your chest, your abdomen. Feel your tummy just relaxing. Let go of your hips, your thighs, your knees, your calves, your feet. Feel your toes, just letting go. The soles of your feet. Feel all your body just letting go, your hands and your fingers, everything relax. The more your body is relaxing, the more you are noticing your heartbeat. What I want you to do is to connect and focus on that beating heart. Listen to that beat. Connect with that beat. That is you. That is life. And now we will begin with a few minutes of silence, so you can connect fully to your heart, to that beat. And we will start from here. Se erene ehi ituna shadene ke aya asadena ke iniata ene ayu asadeki anai iniata yai inata ya sudara kehi isi dejo hai. You see the koya di sana de o oi baba sanda yake ate baba sanda te eya se tona baba kine ta baba 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 oya tana aya se ene I Yotunaka ayasane ekai, Baba, Baba, sona ayasa ania toa keai, ere sedi o anayaka oa, ineya shanara te o anakai, idi o asanae, uniyaka yanase ede ini. Ai uase enishi ayato u enerese neotayaku ayasuna tea iatoa kai uatena se iasado ai yonaratea sede kease niatayatoi aniakai aishon iasate Oa, tai naya sona rete yakai, oi asana. Asana ke, o. Ke. Sane akai hia dayo sona ye hia dayo sana e o hai feel the love in your heart feel the peace feel yourself connecting to your body to your truth You are being aligned. You are becoming more open. You are letting yourself receive the energies that are needed for you to grow, to heal, to ascend. Well done, my beautiful soul. Thank yourself for allowing you to do this energy healing, for this healing to occur within you and around you. Thank you for joining me. Now we will have a few more minutes of silence for you to ground all the energies that you have received. So put your hands on your heart again. Connect to that flow. Connect to that energy. And the silence will start now. Well done, magical being. When you feel ready, blink your eyes open. I hope you are feeling better. I know that your connection with your heart has now been opened more, healed more. You will start to feel more at ease, more accepting of where you are. Also allowing new information to come in for you to make the changes that are needed in your life. Receive what is needed for you to receive and let go and detach from anything that you no longer need, that no longer benefits your life, your energy. Thank you so much for being here. I love you also very much. Thank you. Take care.